A failure of the rear suspension system allowed the driveshaft to come in contact with the vehicle's steel floor pan. This caused friction and heat that ignited the carpet and foam padding in the rear passenger compartment and set the vehicle ablaze.